sledding thing?
Yes, with many punishments in it, all kinds of things like that.
And you're going to go around as fast as possible?
Yep.
Whoever gets faster time wins.
So nice, we did it. I don't like where this is going.
For this round, we're gonna be whipping people with a belt. You got a belt, the person runs, and you try to whip them as hard as you can, as much as you can, to slow them down. Here we go.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Right, how many whips are you, 10?
I can't even reach you, that's not even... I can't rate you! That's stupid!
That was kind of how fast you can go without really any punishment. The belt really couldn't touch him. But now my turn now.
I can't even hit you. I'm not even hitting you. Why?
Grab up!
Jeez!
No!
I knew.
Stop it!
Get some help.
That's what they're... Heaven with the best shot.
Why don't you... Alright, so, whoever, for this round, the person's gonna be sitting in the sled with water balloons, and they're gonna be throwing it at the person, trying to slow them down so they get a slower time. And it is cold outside, so those water balloons are gonna be not popping, but just slamming into them. Common sense, people. Let's go.
That totally popped. That's one, two, three. Four.
Yeah.
Five. Six. Name popping. Nine.
Ten.
Alright, card is round.
Whatever. So hard to aim.
Oh, shoot.
I'm okay.
Next round now.
In this round, you have a dog collar around your leg. It's inside your boot, and the person in the sled zaps you. Their point is to slow you down and try to make you slower. That way you get a slower time. That's what they do. Zap!
Go. Here we go. One shot.
Five.
Six.
Seven. Eight.
Alright, start this round. I'll start on 10.
Don't even try pressing it. That's good, 10. You shocked it. You shocked
10. I was just trying to see if you felt it.
Oh no. No! My blood like, started pumping.
Do you feel it?
No, I don't. Feel it. Oh! I knew we were going to do 10. Wait.
I'm going to be honest. I bet when you're moving, it doesn't hurt as bad.
Yeah, it probably doesn't. Then go. I'll tell you what I'm gonna shock you.
Oh!
You felt it?
Ah! Yes! Oh! Ah! 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 Ow! Ow! I'm done! Ow! Ow! Yes, it hurts!
You feel it?
I can't pull you, I'm stuck.
Do you feel it?
No, I can't pull you. Ow! I'm done! Ow!
Next round, done.
Okay, so it looks like part of the video. He lost because he had the least amount of points. To get a point, he had to have the fastest amount of time. He failed to do so. So now he's gonna get punished.
Yeah. So I lost the second video, and now I'm getting the ultimate punishment, the soap in my mouth. I've been a bad boy. We're gonna clean my mouth out now with soap. I'm gonna put it in for 30 seconds. 3, 1, 2.
Mm-hmm. I'll tell you in 30 seconds as well.
Oh! Oh, Bill!
30 seconds is up.
Bruh. Okay, outro now.
Oh, try me.
Make sure I get subscribed. I lost the video. I got punished. I'm about to die and pass out because whoop, I'm drunk on soap. Must have been some heroin in that. We got a website. Make sure you preview. All kinds of things like that. Make sure everyone. That's right for you. Five.